I feel good about the entire experience and that thing. The inevitability of success.
Well, Celtic have won the toss, and Duke of Prague are just waiting to kick off in this first leg of the semi-final of European Cup before 75,000 people, practically all of them cheering Celtic for all the worth. Away they go. And there's a foul right away, I would say. Violeta, and a big strong team this is. Well, we expected Celtic to go into attack, but here's Beksanovski, and Muddoff is back in the Celtic team. Wallace is playing his first game for Celtic because he's eligible now, and that Ron Simpson is playing for Scotland this Saturday. And Hughes is outside left. Tremendous cheer when this was announced, because I think the Celtic supporters probably feel that the weight and strength of Hughes could be invaluable tonight. There's Hughes. Listen to that cheer. Cimarada with him. Number seven is Struth. This has seen Dom score 3 goals when he was over in watching this Czechoslovakian team. Gemmel, Chalmers, with Johnston. Chalmers scores. Celtic one. No. Referee won't have it. Referee won't have it. Has he? What's he giving? Referee indicating he was a push up or something. Behind and push a bit. Oh. Under Wallace. Johnston. Injury time. We've got about a minute and a half to half time. That's the man who was injured. It's not often you see continental players challenging goalkeepers. That's a boost. Looks like suddenly putting on pressure. And he scored. Struth has scored to make it 1 goal each just on half time. Out of that smash, the man who was injured, Struth, has made it Celtic 1, Dukla Prague 1. A goal which I don't think Celtic should have lost just now. Set forward all. Johnston. Gemmel.
Thank you.
Zolta. This is all Johnson. All chasing this free kick. Lining up his men. 25 minutes to go. He said forward all.
And it's a goal for Wallace. Wallace's second goal. And it's a goal. And the whole Scotland team that's made and Wallace. Look at him.
Himself a hero. Keeper Victor. Wallace to Johnston. On to London. Bobby London shooting just that little bit off tonight. Still trying to get that opening. Wallace does that beautifully. Chammers. Oh, Wallace nearly had a hat trick. Whatever the score, we've seen some wonderful football here tonight. Number 7, Stroop. Oh dear, what a thing to do! At the corner, that was a chance, but Sinski just threw it away. Clark. On to Wallace.
And the tie against Duke Club.
Welcome to a free.